I usually do these on the ground, but these are still tough on a bench. So many muscles are worked and you get out of breath. At home or in the gym, give these a shot. I know you'll like them.